look at this. No expensive car for Alberto Del Rio last night after Edge destroyed his $100,000 Rolls Royce.
Y gente desgraciada aquí de Atlanta, es mi honor representarles a ustedes al hombre a quien le robaron el destino de ser campeón de noche en WrestleMania. El desacento de Valencia.
Champion successfully defended his championship last night at WrestleMania against this man, and then he destroys the man's car for what?
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, Evan.